Well, we're pretty much done with the heavy rains, just light showers moving through the islands. 76 degrees in Honolulu, as well as Kahului checking in at 75. Hilo also at 76. Here's what we're looking at in the bigger picture. Calm weather for the region. The storms are to the north and to the northeast of the island, so they're no longer affecting us outside of switching our winds around to the southwest. So you see all these clouds coming in from the west. It's a really different wind direction that we're normally used to, which is usually trade winds that come in from the east. Not the case now. We have this long line of clouds that's going to bring our rainfall tonight. And look at the locations of this this cloud band that's moving through, because you can actually see it move through on the radar between Kauai and Oahu. It's moving through Kauai earlier today over the Kauai Channel, headed to Oahu tonight. So folks on Oahu will see a modest increase in rain tonight, but it's not going to be that heavy rain that we've seen over the past several days. So Kauai seeing that the green returns on the radar, especially on that south shore and on that windward side. And of course, showers slowly increasing for Oahu as the night progresses, and then onto Maui County and over the Big Island, which is seeing a little bit of a heavy rain situation just south of Hilo. Again, those southwest winds pushing that rain up, but that's starting to fizzle. Kona coastline outside of Saddle Road looking pretty dry so far this evening. In surf, high surf warning. This is just the beginning of possibly two or three other swells that are going to be moving through the north and west shores. 25 to 30 footers tomorrow. It's the swells that are next week, maybe next Wednesday or next weekend, that are also going to be massive, even bigger than this, that could trigger the eddy, but it's a wait and see situation. Flat to two for the south. That's the best place to go if you have kids, if you want those safer ocean conditions. Small craft advisory for the boaters statewide. Every coastline a little bit choppy right now due to that northwest swell. Tonight, partly cloudy with numerous showers increasing overnight through tomorrow, as those showers also increase through the afternoon. So a little bit wet over the next 24 hours, but no heavy rains, just on again, off again rain. So tomorrow we get northerly winds. That'll be nice and cool. They swing around to northeasterly trades. They're back, but they're not back for long, because after the weekend, we have another storm system that will kick those trades out and replace it with light and variable winds to begin next week.